Alright guys, what's going on? Tonight I'm bringing you some Warwick gameplay. I'm running 3% life steal, 7% CDR, 20% attack speed, and 9 armor. If you want to take a look at my matches real quick, this is what I'm running with. It's a bit odd, but it is a duelist mastery set. It will help you in the long run if you're playing WW. You know, he has the best sustain in the jungle as is. Game's about to start up. I hope you enjoy it, and let's get it rolling. Alright guys, how's it going?
It's only fun if they run.
I'm gonna start out Gromp with Warwick. Get that
CDR. Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
My team's so newbie right now. Like I don't know how I got put into this. This is pubs to the match right here. I'm just gonna have to stick to rank play, man, cause come on, Fiora and Lee Sin bot lane, Shen top lane, LeBlanc mid.
30 seconds top and mid are fine, spell.
But fucking bot lane, bro. They get snowballed, I'm gonna laugh so hard. It's pure entertainment.
I like you. I hate to kill you.
You have not submit. Earned victory this
you
day.
You have already lost.
Minions have spawned.
Warwick's got the coolest
blindness
dance in the game.
No
second to Garen.
Against a smelly
Garen's
enemy.
Man.
Blindness is no impairment against a smelly enemy. Force is meaningless without skill.
On their bones.
I swear. see the troll or he's just dumb. It's a good thing I really didn't need a leash anyway. If I had, I guess I'd be fucked.
First blood.
And
hunger.
We're gonna be traveling through the jungle at lightning speed with Warwick.
No.
As long as you stick between the first two abilities, it really, really does not matter. I normally max W first, after those first two keys. But if my Warwick is such a good early gank jungle, he is very reliant gank-wise on his ult, so I would recommend, unless there's just an easy kill out there for you waiting until level 6.
I smell the stench.
Look at that. It's insane.
It's only fun if they run.
When I get the level, or I mean when I get more IP and get that last quintessence of life still, there's no way that I could ever die in the jungle. It's this just, it's insane.
Now.
Jungle for days. Who needs the bat?
I smell that stench. I smell that stuff.
Get back at like level 6, just so I can get my items. This guy serious? Oh, okay, the jump was over there.
An enemy has been slain.
What are we doing? Okay, he's going. back. Is that why she wants me here? Let's find out.
I'll feast on their bones.
No? Okay. I thought John was just making a pass. Stay by your tower, he'd be fine.
An ally has been slain.
Bro. Why? Like. I mean, if that's what you want to do. Oh boy. I should have seen that coming.
An ally has been slain.
Oh, good. Let's see.
An enemy has been slain.
This ends health bar.
Now.
Jesus. Well, top lane's done.
An enemy has been slain.
It's time to hunt.
He should be ashamed of himself to let this troll ass bot lane do better than him. Unlock this E in just a second. Be rolling. I mean, look at my health, guys. It doesn't move at all.
It's only fun if they
can't believe he just said smurf a cop.
Killing spree.
It's only fun if one. Best interest to not come in right now. He's pushing way too hard. Go help Shin, even though he's
he's pretty much destined to get snowballed after the poor performance he's put on.
I smell that stench.
You never play aggressively as a Shin. Especially not against the fucking Trendemir. Oh my god.
It's time to
get the whole family up here. Her laying up. Let's see. I'm gonna drop that right there.
An enemy has been slain.
I'll feast on their bones.
They're creeping around, dragon.
It's only fun if they run.
Where they can't see me. Man, that health is flat. So flat. Steel's only 3%, but the attack speed is at 1.5%, which means 150%.
No.
Basically means that 3% is stacking up fast. Basically, Shin's complaining that I didn't gank top.
Ally has been slain.
But top's been a 1v1 all game. I have to help the lanes that are getting interference. It is jungle's discretion whether or not, you know, they gank certain lanes. If you see a lane that's getting snowballed and you see lanes that could possibly win with your help, it is best to go for the lanes that possibly won. Like a hell. got dragged. That, ladies and gentlemen, also one ability. That's all you need with Warwick in the jungle. Can damn near do that with dragon as well. I mean, you could do it, but it would take too long. Magic resist is a good way to go right now. With a colleague being the way to do it.
Shut down. Double kill.
That was nicely played. I'm not sure why she didn't just turn and go to the turret. Good damage to champions and slow them, both of which will help you out a lot.
It's time to
get this vision real quick, and then I'm gonna grab trash. Walking into an ass whipping right there. Two attacks per second.
This ends now.
any dumb engagements while I'm just getting my buff real quick. I say as I look at the map.
It's only fun if they run.
Actually, would not be a terrible way to go.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Get some armor first.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
This ends now.
Food for thought.
It's time.
For those watching who don't know, block her ult allows her to basically reinitiate one of her moves immediately, and her W is an AoE teleport, yeah. So she could easily. She's correct about that. LeBlanc is pretty broken.
An ally has been slain.
Warwick is broken in the sense of the jungle, but I don't think Warwick is broken in the sense of dueling or fighting. In a 1v1, yeah. In a team fight, no.
It's time.
Like, if I catch you 1v1, and my ult sub, you're gonna die. Now that's fucking broken. That's beautiful. That double WE. It's always saying that shit. Double WW, or and then double E, and then he's just like, you're dead. You just got wrecked and you don't know what happened. You almost dove into an ass beating right there.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I hunger.
Hoping she's gonna draw a volley.
Yeah.
Maybe not. And the collie is running.
I smell the stench.
Well.
slain.
We get the win. That's all I'm going for. I push objectives. I give, you know, two shits less about the KD ratio. Our carries are doing pretty solid though. Fiora and Lee Sin. LeBlanc also is doing very well. LeBlanc's broken her shit though. She's hilarious to play with. Hit him with a Q, W, E, chain, re-W,
rampage,
and you're good to go. She holds this man. What they have. Under the tower, definitely did, you know, a ton of damage to her, allowed her to get smacked.
Unstoppable.
Bali's going pure tank. I'll go Randolin, I guess.
This ends now. It's time to hunt.
Well, What we really need to do right now is get these towers. Get these inhibitors down. That's how we're gonna win.
An enemy has been slain.
We need to group for that though, not be split.
It's only fun if they run.
DFG was, it was Death, Fires, Grass, and for Assassins, it was the God Weapon. I wish we could group mid, that would be fantastic. Getting bodied this game, guys.
Unstoppable. Your turret has been destroyed. An enemy has been slain.
Awareness, ladies.
if they run.
If you're not aware of the map, you're gonna go down. Period.
An enemy has been slain.
I got my attack speed so high. Otherwise, there's no way I could have held all that at bay.
I smell the stench.
There we go.
I'll feast on their
I'm a full build now. As you can see, I've got Devourer, Stalker's Blade. Blade of the Ruined King, Wit's End, Frozen Heart, Boost of Mobility, and Randolin's Quinn. Why would we surrender? People in League, man. So quick to give up. Life still is at 13% with an attack speed of basically 213% with my health pretty respectably high. My magic resist is also pretty solid. Let's. Putting this video to show that, you know, helping your team is more important than your KD. Oh, remember that. Jesus, I don't know.